This is the code I downloaded from the cryptography book's website. It's the crypto12mws file. And then this is my code for the Affine cipher to encrypt. You put the plain text in, comma alpha, comma beta, enter, and that gives you the ciphertext. To decrypt, you type all shifts, affine crypt, put the ciphertext in, comma alpha, and then you can start at any beta here, but the all shifts will give you all the different options. This one's just where it starts.